Everything happens so fast, to where you gotta live up to environment so that you will last. Cause digital dimensions don't care about the past, they want new material within the present chapter. Now I'm after it, need to make a move quickly, low key. I be pressured to fulfill what they want to see. If they don't like it, they turn me down instantly. Like everywhere I go, I feel like I'm too different. Shouldn't you cats like some creative shit? Cause Mr. Dissector can deliver that ingredient, the unique approach, the analytical act. A dose of no cliche to keep the hype intact. Then again, the hype gets too overrated, towards the energy music getting too exaggerated. Now I'm somewhat focused to be copycat, like I need to preach on weed, alcohol and gas. The new place to breathe, the place to go hard, not taking anything away from the parties. Yeah, who said I can't be myself? Perhaps being you is too plain for everyone. Y'all can't hang with the lyrical layouts, to where you listen in on the message I got locked and loaded to your dome, like I got written chrome capable to shoot information straight home and nail it like a home run. Cause I can score when I dissect every bit, like I got much more. Yet in my life I own dimension evolving, mental rhythm with the rhymes, problem solving. Matter of fact, I come through to make it happen. Cause remember, the club bangers got me in action. I had the experience being impressive, got involved like, hey, count me in, I'm right next to him. So the shit is now under my belt, as far as the new generation I done dealt with. Yeah. And the clothing, that's another story. To dress to impress a certain way for more attention, like you need flashy, fly, and feminine features, to where you get what you're seeking, need your praise from peers. With time going by, everything changes constantly, with no stoppages within lifestyles. They arrange when shit is played after long periods, cause now it's all fun and they don't take it serious. Like if I rap about the bomb ass cushy, smelling real good like some fresh ass pussy, or even special girl, like a bitch named Molly that gon' fuck me up more than Mary Jane's soft ass. The potency goes on and on, like the Nas, causing psychedelic response. They going all out, rotting with the whip, the shit that gets real pimped more and more every minute. Gotta pinpoint some artists, plus surroundings with materialistic perspectives all around, and even causes cats to act too conceited, to where they reject and rather fuck with a rich being. They don't like you for who you are, they rather give a fuck if you got a candy painted ass car or a bling bling shit. Yeah, that looks real nice, like fresh as ice. Yeah, they don't like behavior nice. I told y'all cats that I even look the wrong way. The mainstream media molds their brain set, putting some cats in lower level these days. But hey, we tryna connect cause we liked your display. Look how they wear stuff and excessive makeup, they want all the shit due to how music made them. I can dress fly but not too hard with it, just take me that way and I get the party started. I ain't gotta be a superb joint to celebrate, as long as you accept my lifestyle change. The speed of lifestyles, the evolution of everything good and bad, it keeps going eternally.